And I think the future of work isn't what you think it's going to be. Yeah, it isn't what you feel it's going to be, but it's going to be what you love. And the reason why I talked about this a couple of years ago is because I could see AI in the horizon.